Hey fellow beauty finders, it's Mathias Allen, otherwise known as mathias4makeup on all social media, and today I have an exciting demo for you. As you know, if you've been watching me here on my YouTube channel for months or even years, I've oftentimes taken you behind the scenes with me and shared with you some video content from one of my personal face-to-face makeup lessons here in my studio in Hollywood. Today's video tutorial is a portion of one of my recent clients who came to me with some burning questions about how to perfect, enhance, and transform her own look. My video tutorial today is taken from that step-by-step makeup instructional seminar with one of my recent clients who came to me with so many burning questions about how to perfect, enhance, and transform her own look. One of the things that I love most about being a YouTube creator is that I have access to each and every one of you. Through teaching you and then getting your comments and concerns and questions and being able to be interactive. But to take it to the next level and to be interactive even more is what I offer in my face-to-face video chat sessions. So if any of you are interested in booking an online live face-to-face makeup lesson through Skype or FaceTime, all the information is available on my website at mathias4makeup.com because I can answer your personal questions face-to-face. In today's quick tips video, I'm going to share with you my pro makeup artist techniques for how to contour when you have a round face. I had an amazing time meeting Miss Terry, who came all the way from Texas just to sit in my makeup chair the weekend of her birthday. Now, I've already posted some videos featuring Miss Terry. Look down below in my playlist for mature women to find links to those videos. And today I'm going to be sharing with you this Smashbox double-ended foundation stick. Now, I really love this to create a cream contour on a woman with dry skin because you get a concealer and a foundation out of it. Now, the colors are very similar in tone, so they come in about 6 or 7 shades. But the consistency of this is really nice because it's not too creamy. And it's easy to blend as long as you use the Sigma Beauty Sponge, which I just showed you, as well as a Sigma 3D HD Kabuki Brush, which will also enhance the blend and get it to really smooth into the skin line and into the foundation so that it looks effortless and almost invisible, but exactly where you want it to go. Now, the All Nighter Setting Spray from Urban Decay is one of my favorites. I've used it in many of my YouTube tutorials. And next, I'm going to be using the Sigma F71 Detail Concealing Brush because I want to add a little bit of highlight just underneath the contour line. What this is going to do is this is going to also enhance the jaw structure just a little bit and create more depth and three dimension right underneath that contour line, which gives you a much more realistic look. Now I'm going to set that with the Urban Decay Velvetizer Loose Finishing Powder, and I'm going to be using the IT Cosmetics Velvet Luxe LBD Powder Brush number 307. It's very important to set your foundation with powder, especially if you're like Terry, you're living in a hot, humid climate. So if you are afraid of powder, just use it sparingly. Now lastly, I'm going to be using her Mosaic Terracotta Bronzer. Now when I do my VIP exclusive seminars, I always recommend that my clients bring me their makeup collection so I can look through them and I can actually decipher which products are going to work best for your skin and show you how to perfectly enhance your facial structure using the products that you've already spent thousands of dollars on. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial today. I think Terry looks amazing and beautiful. As always, I want to hear your comments and thoughts, and don't forget to join my Beauty Finder squad and sign up today. As always, I hope you enjoyed this little quick tips video today. And remember, I am 100% fully accessible through live face-to-face video chat through FaceTime or Skype. So if you want any more information on how to get a hold of me and make me your personal beauty mentor, look down below in the description of this video or go directly to mathias4makeup.com for more information. I hope you'll stay with me here on my YouTube channel for a few more minutes and check out one of these other two videos I've already posted, and maybe even consider going over to my Patreon page where you can support me monthly and earn rewards such as discounts to those online video chats and exclusive long-form video tutorials. Thank you so much for subscribing to me here on YouTube, and I can't wait to see you again. Bye for now.